I guess I have to do this all the time editing videos. Yeah.
Do what they say. There was a dragon held captive in white running. Release me by the gods. Why? What do you mean? I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. Ah, there's a new lady in charge of the orphanage in Riften. She asked me to hand out these notices to everyone I met. Looks like that's it. Got to go. Whoops.
Really? Dude, that pathetic. Spammer. I just gonna do it by my own time and then somebody drops a ration down to me. Interesting. Who says I'm leaving Skyrim? I just find that very interesting. No, my friend. What are you talking about? Why would I be his friend? I think he's still alive. Oh, that looks cool.
They would.
Boogie time.
Are you okay? I almost thought I lost you there. You weren't as white as the snow.
I can see you!
Are you okay? I almost thought I lost you there. You weren't as white as the snow. See it in your eyes. You looked about 1,000 leagues away. What about Ariel's bow? Do you know where we can find it? Then it's almost over. We can finally put an end to this ridiculous prophecy. Where is this Darkfall cave? Then let's get going. I want to get there before my father has a chance to track us down. It surprises me. I kind of figured we were heading for this someday. I just didn't know when. If. I've been assuming that's where all this is going. I've been trying to. Come on. Where'd you go?
Nothing, really.